And some more breaking news this morning from Mission Hills. A burglary at a Popeyes restaurant now under investigation. This is a look at the scene along Sepulveda Boulevard near the Ronald Reagan Freeway. You can see officers lining up just outside the door before making entry through an already broken glass door. This all happened just before 2 a.m. No suspects were found inside. No other information has been released from police.